Montes. Aaron Burr.
Okay.
Yeah.
I was Dan G's best friend. I lost contact with him about 8 years ago. Last I ever heard from him, his girlfriend was calling me in the middle of the night, crying her fucking eyes out. Asked me where he was, and I was like, all I could tell her was like, he left in my house like 4 months ago. And I don't know where he is. I was, from the sound of her voice, I was just as concerned. I knew he lived a grimy life. He was the grimiest of the grime.
I don't know, you guys know the movie Transformers.
Everything he did was grimy.
I boycotted it.
And I knew at that moment that he was dead. Because that's what he wanted. He wanted to die. Because he was a grimy motherfucker. He was the grimiest motherfucker that I ever did know. He was the grimiest motherfucker that you ever did see.